Everyone in the life wants to be rich. You have lots of good sunlight, fat line, everything. But still, you are not confident enough, okay, whether you will be rich or not. Many of my viewers, many of my clients has asked me, okay, they have the lines, but they are not rich. But it is very much sure that you will be rich and maybe billionaire and millionaire, and you will have lots of money, lots of dollars in your life. What is a simple indication that says that you will be having a lots of money in your life? So today I'm not going to explain about the signs or lines in the palm, but a little bit different things that you have to see. So it's very easy, and due to very short video, to give you a very sure short explanation that you will be a very good successful and a rich person in the life. Om Ganeshaya Namo, Bhagavan Shri Satyasambhavaya Namo, Suryaya Namo, Shanishwaraya Namo. Viewers, welcome to my YouTube family. My name is Astrologer Dr. Sai Subhajit. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then I would request you to subscribe it, like the videos, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you always get the future notification of my videos. Now, as you see in the screen, that you can see the hand, this side hand, right? Now, you might be a little bit shocked, okay, why I am discussing this side. It's because if you have the ring finger taller than the index finger, then it has a different meaning, and the index finger taller than the ring finger, then it has a different meaning. Now, first of all, in this video, you have to check your non-dominant hand, non-active hand. Most of the people have right hand active or the left hand active, but you should see your non-active hand for this video. It's very much important. So don't forget to check your non-active hand first. Next, you have to check whether you have a ring finger, which is your Apollo finger is taller or index finger is taller. In this video, I am discussing about the ring finger or the Apollo finger should be taller than the Apollo index finger. You can see in my hand also, my ring finger is taller than the index finger, right? So now what happens when the ring finger is taller? You must have a very good big ambitions, very good desire and comfort life that you want to be. You will have a lots of name and respect in the society. You will be able to gain some uncertain money, unexpected money, whether through inheritance, through a lottery or many things. You will be very much clever. You will be successful away from your birthplace, which is your native place. Mostly outside your country, from your birth country, you will be more successful. You can check many examples of great personalities, great rich people in their life. They all have the ring finger taller. I'm not telling that if you have the index finger taller, you will not be rich. You will be rich, but that has a different meaning. Don't get upset with after seeing this video, okay, you have the index finger taller, not the ring finger. Because when you have the index finger taller, then you have a very good diplomatic skill. You must not forget that. So I'll discuss about the index finger, which is taller than the ring finger in the coming videos. But in this video, you must see, okay, whether your ring finger is taller or not. When your ring finger is taller, that it is a very sure shot sign. I can guarantee you that you will be very rich. Your money flow should be good. Your money flow will be very, very good if you have the ring Apollo finger taller than the index finger. You will be able to overcome all the problems and issues in your life with your hard work. You are definitely a hardworking person. You are a very good independent person in your life. That is very, very sure and very, very true to your thoughts and deeds. You will always try to achieve, and you will be a career-oriented person. And that will make you the billionaire. As I mentioned, that I will not discuss regarding any signs or lines in the hand, in the palm. But in the field of palmistry, even a single shape of the fingers also determines many things. So you should not forget what it can give and what it should be. Because there are many things in the field of palmistry that you should consider. But most generally, most people and everyone, me too, also see, okay, what are the lines changing in my hand? That is a common general practice that is being done. Yeah, I agree to that. And I'm making a little advanced version of the videos. so that you get more insight of the filter palmistry and you can analyze your feature. So this is all about the millionaire billionaire science. Just simple seeing the length of the finger. So that is a very good indication. Apart from whatever the lines you have, you can and you have the potential and ability to be a rich person in the life if you have the Apollo finger, which is the ring finger, taller than the index finger. In my coming videos, I'll discuss about the index finger taller than the ring finger. That also has a advantage. So if you want to get the paid consultation from me, then you are always welcome to contact me. Contact details are given in the description box. Hopefully this video will be helpful to you. I would request you once again to subscribe to my channel, like the videos, and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you always get the future notification of my videos. Stay happy, stay fit. Thank you.